Well, it's it's all interconnected.
Okay.
The little man with a grubby little hand who lived in Montreal was drooling a bit as he reached for a tin, and he said to himself, this is gonna be it. But the girl turned around and said, go eat shit! And ran on down the hall. Right on!
And this business, you're either gonna play the blues or sing with a high voice.